Career is something that we choose as a professional skill to earn money, to earn name, to earn fame also. Okay. And you know, when you choose a career, you have to be absolutely sure about that. You cannot choose a career in a very simple way. You have to have the knowledge in depth. For that, we have this session today, that is career counseling session. And today it is for commerce section of class plus two. So I welcome you all here, and I hope that you people will definitely get the benefit, as this is the introductory one, first up. Later on, it will also be an extensive one. To have this opportunity that I will be giving you the guiding hand in the beginning of this particular session. And after that, our students will be there, those who share benches with you, those who study with you in the classrooms. We have one Hishmeet and Ramanpreet Kaur, stand up. They will be presenting later on. Clap for them. So in the beginning, there are some questions that will be very interesting for you people, and you might have faced those questions. Okay. So those questions are there with us, but we normally do not find the answers of those questions. Isn't it? We are unable to find the answers. So some possible questions will be there on the screen, and then you will try to. Many of you might have decided, but many of you might not have. Can I really get there? That's also a big question. If you have set any target in your life, and there is an obvious question that comes to your mind, can I get there? If I can get there, how can I get there? What are the risks of that particular career, of that particular decision? Am I sure of the route? Where, when? Once again, the same story about where, when. Okay, how to do that? That's also a cause of worry for all of us. All these questions just come across our mind again and again. But sometimes we do not try to find the answer, and sometimes we do not have that sort of tool and guidance where we can get the answers. Are my subjects appropriate? I hope you are in plus two, so you people have found the answer that my subjects are appropriate. Am I right in thinking that you people this time at this stage in plus two find that your subjects are appropriate? Am I right?
Yes, sir.
That's very good. It means you know that you have decided in a very good manner. You are confident about your decision. So still we have some questions. If I don't make it, then do I have any other options? That particular question is an obvious question that comes across our mind again and again and puts us in a dilemma. Surroundings, promoted by people, sometimes accepted by our parents, and then imposed on us. Okay. Now, to break the shackles of those particular problems or conventional kind of perceptions about career, you have to have this sort of thinking, that is decision making. Ambition versus reality. Before making a career choice, take time to understand yourself, your likes and preferences. That's very important. I always say, you must have a preference that this is my loving subject, and this is something that can be there as a career for me. Okay. Ambition cannot be injected, nor can it be imitated. Exactly right. Ambition is something that you have to create. Okay. It cannot be injected. Meanwhile, I welcome our director, sir, on shaping one's career goal. That is also part. Okay. Now factors. Your skills, what factors go into choosing a career, your interests also, creative, social, outdoor, active, and scientific. If you talk about values and motivations, work-life balance, helping others. That's also very important. Your personality, outgoing kind of personality, calm personality, or determined or cautious kind of personality. According to that, you have to choose a profession. Those are also very important factors. Because, you know, in different kind of professions, you need to have different kind of patience value. You must have a sort of thinking that is applied, the skill that is applied in that particular subject. Okay. After that, your location, that also matters. Sometimes you have good educational arena where you get the opportunities to have that sort of scenario where you can find the concerned courses very easily. Sometimes you have the scarcity of those courses. Colleges are not there. Institutions are not there. Then sometimes you drop your hobbies, you drop your subject of liking, and you forget about that. And that's the end of the career that could have been the flourishing one. End of the career before even getting started. So the most important part is in the cities, in the area where you have ample opportunities to flourish your career. So there you can go and have your establishment. Okay, in the search of the right option for their career. Still a question mark is there in our mind because we get confused. Today, I and these students are not here to confuse you. They will just give you a kind of introduction today. Later on, you will definitely get the detailed kind of guidance. Okay, so this is an introductory part. Types of career: education-based career, talent-based career. And now, the most prestigious and proud moment has come where our students are leading from the front. I welcome Mr. Hishmeet Singh and Ramanpreet Kaur. Give them a huge round of applause. Wish you all the best to carry this ship further. Please.
You know, investment in share markets, it's really helpful to invest your money in share markets, and this leads to high earnings. Managements, portfolio managements, computer systems and opportunity to be a computer engineers like in this and have a AI, it's normally going on trend in this world.
Doing these courses, you can pursue your career in what? Financial accounting and auditing. Financial accounting includes your very basic accounting systems, ledger, journal, and those financial statements, etc. And auditing. Auditing is just checking those accounts that you have prepared. Audit and cost accounting. There is proper accounting especially made for cost. There are CMA courses that you can pursue for the cost accounting management. And there is banking and finance. The tarot reading, video jockey, Reiki practices.
Makeup artists, like girls are really wants to do makeup. They are really engaged in these things. So they are makeup artists, customologists, choreographers. They have a passion, which person have a passion to dance. They are being good choreographers, singer, music, disc jockey. Every talent.
BCom, BBA, BEM, and the specialization you can get through these are financial accounting, auditing, cost accounting, banking, finance, taxation, the statistical science, company secretarial practices, business management, foreign trade, CA, ICWA, CS.